And finally, we always like to end the programme with a good yarn, don't we? So how about this? Great-great-grandmother Margaret Seaman has just completed the mammoth task of knitting a model hospital. It's taken her 3 months and 34 balls of wool. The 91-year-old's attention to detail is second to none, with doctors, patients, an NE department and even a helicopter pad, all to raise money for the NHS. The name of Margaret's masterpiece? The Knittingale Hospital. #obs. And that's it for now.